Steve from Marshall Amplification, and we're here at the NAMM Show 2018 with our new range of Origin amplifiers. So, as you can probably see, it's much more of a vintage classic vibe for us, very reminiscent of the amps we used to do in the 60s, the 70s, that kind of thing. Very easy to use, not a lot going on, but they sound absolutely amazing. So this is the smallest one, this is the Origin 5. So this is a 5-watt amplifier, but you can switch it to the low mode, which gives you half of a watt. Okay, so we've got a push-pull on the volume, which gives you a little boost, more of a clean boost, fattens up the signal, adds a little bit more gain. And then we have our basic EQ here, bass, middle, treble, and then the tilt control. So the tilt control is on all of the Origin series, and what that does, it gives you the same kind of feel as plugging into an old Plexi or a JTM 45, and you can go from the bright channel or the dark channel. So if I turn this all the way down, it gives me the darker channel on a Plexi. Turn it all the way up, it's the brighter channel, and then obviously you can go anywhere in between. Okay, so that's the Origin 5-watt, Celestion 8-inch speaker in this one, and then we go to the 20-watt. So this comes either as a combo or a head. So I'll just show you the head first, just so you can see the panel. So a little bit more going on this one. We have a presence control now and a master volume, so the gain's separate. We still have the push-pull on the gain, which again is foot switchable, gives you that boost, and the tilt control's there also. But the main thing we're trying to get across to people with the Origin 20 and the 50 is it's got three-way power attenuation, and we're calling it the power stem, and it's kind of a new way of attenuating for Marshall. It's basically a voltage-based attenuation, so you don't actually get a change of tone when you drop it. So, for example, the 20 watt running on high is 20 watts. If you knock it down one to the mid position, it goes to 5 watts, and on the low, it's 1 watt. Okay, so we've got exactly the same thing over here as a combo. Okay, so this is the Origin 20 combo, exactly the same features as the head we've just been talking about, but this is a 1x10. Okay, so this is a Celestion 10-inch V-type in this. So you've got a choice of head or combo with the Origin 20. So moving across again, we have the Origin 50s. So to be honest, the features are exactly the same. The panel looks identical. And again, we've got this three-way power attenuation, the power stem. And because this is a higher output, the 50-watt, it runs a little bit differently. So we start off at 50 watts on high. In the mid position, we go down to 10 watts. And then the low gives you a 1 watt. So you can go straight from the bedroom, obviously, to any size gig with this one. And then we have a combo version of this. Okay, again, a little bigger than the 20 watt combo. That's because we've got a 12-inch speaker in this one now. So this is a Celestion Midnight Special in here. So again, all the same features, but obviously a different format. So that's the Origin series. I've been Steve from Marshall, and thanks for listening.